Hello once again and welcome to the RadioTroy.com video sports page. All the top sports headlines in 2 minutes or less. Sectional baseball last night at McBride Stadium. Richmond shuts out Anderson 4-0. John Cheatwood picked up his sixth win of the season. Richmond will now play Muncie Central, who rallied to beat Newcastle 8-6, and that semifinal game will be Saturday at 11. The 1A sectional tournament starts today. Union City will take on Try. Lincoln plays Blue River. It's Union City up against Hagerstown, and Seton will take on Randolph Southern. All four games again at McBride Stadium. Softball sectional championship game last night down in Liberty. Union County beats Knightstown, that final 8-1. College baseball tournament's getting it away around the country. In the MAC tournament, Western Michigan down Ball State 5-1, and Maryland beat Indiana, that final 5-3. In the NBA playoffs, Cleveland shuts down Toronto 116-78. The Cavaliers now lead that series 3-2. On the ice, San Jose will play for the Stanley Cup for the first time in their history. They beat St. Louis last night 5-2. The Sharks win that series 4-2. And in Major League Baseball, the Cubs beat the Cardinals 9-8. The Reds lose to the Dodgers, that final 3-1. Make sure you check out our website, RadioTroy.com, for the latest sports headlines. And we'll see you again next time right here on the RadioTroy.com video sports page.